About a week ago, there was a storm through here, and this whole river has totally changed in one, probably day or a couple hours. All the material here is gone, like probably a hectare worth of land. And now there's a farmland operation that's slowly losing its property from the river as well.